Hello guys, welcome back to World News Channel. Today, Regina Daniels shows off baby bump 1 year after marriage. Lawyer and politician Ned Nwoko surprised his fans and well-wishers on Saturday when he uploaded a picture of his young wife, Regina Daniels, lovingly cradling her baby bump on his Instagram page. The post, which had attracted thousands of comments at the time of filing this report, read, "It is now official. I am excited to announce that my baby is having a baby." Well wishes have continued to pour in for the actress and social media celebrity, who constantly shows off her husband's wealth and flaunts her extravagant lifestyle to her 7.6 million followers. Many celebrities have also congratulated the expectant mother. Actress Chioma Akpotha wrote, "My baby is also going to have a baby." Omone Oboli added, "Oh wow, congratulations, baby." Tony Abraham simply wrote, "Congratulations, my darling." While social media comedian Wofai Fada added the words, "Pregnancy fits you. Congratulations, baby." Another colleague in the movie industry, Ufoma, wrote, "Yay, this is wonderful news. Yes, babe, you owe me one crate of cold mud for all this dance I'm dancing, oh. Congratulations, babe." Fashion designer and entrepreneur Tony Lawani wrote, "Our baby is having a baby. I still kept your bouncing castle present for Children's Day. Finally, we let the cat out of the bag. They didn't see it coming." On our proud, the excited Daniel said, "It was an unbelievable feeling to carry a child. I find myself speaking to my tummy all day, staring at the mirror and still can't believe it. This child is about to change my entire life. Oh, how much I can't wait," she wrote in part. Although this is actress' first child, her husband already has children from his other wives. The couple, who got married in 2019, have no doubt enjoyed social media attention because of the age gap between them. Although her age has been a topic of debate online, fans and critics alike have come to terms with the reality of Daniel's marriage to her 59-year-old hubby. Wow. Guys, what do you have to say about this? You can drop your comments in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to like. Thank you very, very much.